Hello, I'm Ramya from CSIRM Engineering College. I'm pursuing my final year Computer Science and Engineering. I got placed in Inautics, a BNY Mellon company. Campus interaction catered all my needs during the campus drive. Like the online tutorial, it helped me to recollect whatever I've studied in the past 4 years. And the videos about the GD and the personal interview were very useful. Like it clearly depicted us what should we do and what should we never ever do in a GD or a personal interview. I attended an interview for the Inautics, a BNY Mellon company, and I got selected in the first company itself. I started with the technical preparation, like my subject area of interest, and how should you actually behave in a personal interview, the gestures, the body language, and the attitude towards the interviewer. I first went through their website fully, and I collected information regarding their clients and the latest news about the company and all those stuff. They started with the technical area of interest. I was very thorough with the area of interest, so I could be able to answer whatever they asked me. And regarding the personal HR, it was very an easy round, and it wasn't very tough. They asked me about the conference, the international conference that I attended, and the project that I, a mini project that I done during my third year. And they asked me about the technical aspects of the project, like how do you implement it, and what made you to do such a project. And there wasn't any question I would frame as toughest question, because like there were many questions from technical side that I found very tedious to answer. Like about 30 minutes they asked me only from technical side, so that was really, it was tough for me. They asked me a question in object-oriented analysis and design. I started drawing up the class diagram and all, but I was very close to the answer, but still I was not able to make the answer, but then the interviewer helped me, so I was able to. First, I made myself very confident while entering the room, but still I had some nervousness. The interviewer was very friendly, so I made myself comfortable, and then I presented myself in such a manner that I'm really confident about myself and whatever I'm answering. I asked them about the training program that they would offer us while joining the company. Like, because the college environment and the work environment is completely different, so I asked what should I be prepared so that I will adapt to the company environment. I wasn't too nervous, but while entering the interview room, I got little nervous, but the interviewer were really friendly that the nervousness was not felt. First, they should start with the technical aspects, like the area of interest. First, they should be really thorough in the area of interest, and the body gestures, they got to learn about it, body languages and the gestures. Like some body languages would mean some wrong things to the interviewer, and it would have a negative impression on you. So you got to be really careful about the body languages and the gestures. Campus interaction is just amazing. Like, it has everything, whatever you need, you can just refer to it, like the online videos, the online test, and the company specific test. Like there will be different companies, and there will be different types of pattern of tests for each company, so you got to be really known to those patterns so that you can prepare for it. Our placement cell is just fabulous. They do an amazing job, be it informing about the job post, and they always encourage us and support us in whatever we do, and they are just pillars of SIRM.